Hey YouTube, this is Isha. I'm coming at you with a quick haul from the Birch Box. This is actually my first Birch Box. And for those of you that don't know, Birch Box is a monthly subscription that you also get deluxe size samples, and I guess you get some full size products. So I'm pretty new to it, so I'll put what little information I do know below. And this is also $10 a month. So the Birch Box comes in this cute little box like this. And then when inside, I've actually opened this already. Inside the box is another box. And it says Birch Box. So it's a regular little cardboard box. And inside the box, I guess each box, similar to my glam, is themed. And this theme is Jet Set. So inside this box are travel size samples that you could take with you. And on the back it has a brief description of the products that are inside along with the price of the full size value of that product. So this is the inside of my box. Like I said, I've opened it. So the first item I'm going to show you is this Ico Fat Eye Stick. This is actually a full-size product, and this value is $15. So, this is the Ico Fat Eye Stick, and the color I received is... What is the color? I thought I saw it on the box. It's chocolate. It's just a dark brown. And I'll do a swatch. So, it has a nice pigmented color. And the uses are good for the corners of your eyes, or you could also use it as an eyeshadow. And it's suggested that you use this along with a primer and a powder to set. But I used a little in my corners, but I used primer, but I didn't set it with a powder. But I like it, and the thing I like about it is that it's retractable. So this value again is $15. So this alone pays for the bag itself, or the box rather. Next inside, I had some items wrapped in this, and it was tied with a little ribbon. It looked it better. And inside this bag, I received this UB moisturizing cream. And this is, definitely a sample size. And the description for this is moisturizing cream. This best-selling Japanese cream has a concentrated formula that heals cracked hands, chapped lips, and other forms of dryness. It's your new carry-on essential. And the full size of this product is $16. And this is 0.1 ounce. So, definitely a sample. But, something nice to travel with as well. So, that was the first item. And also in this package, I got these, I believe it's pronounced Borges Bango de Vita Soak. And it's two samples of a body soak. And the description for this is pour these minerals rich crystals into your bath to make believe you're at Chi Chi Spa Retreat. They also help soothe dry skin and tired muscles. So, and these are both 0.35 ounces or 10 grams. So, nice sample, each good for one bath. The next sample inside of this was this Stain Tanic by The Balm. And the color I received is Beauty Queen. And it's basically a lip stain. And it says... The description for this is, we're crazy about this 2-in-1 lip cheek stain. The sheer gel formula delivers a subtle, long-wearing flush. And the full size for this is $17. So here's a swatch for this. It's not, you can see it's pigmented, but it's not very dark. But I guess if you blend it in. See, basically, if you blend it in on my skin, you really can't see it. Now, I do have this on my lips, but I also have Urban Decay's Crushed Lip Junkie over it. So, you really can't, you know, they look good together, but, so, I've tried it, but it really does feel like gel, so, it's okay. I'm not sure, you know, if it'll be an item that I would necessarily purchase, but I will definitely use this sample. And then the last item I received is called the Lifestyle Extra, and I received this chocolate peppermint stick. And the description for this, it says, whether we're running errands or hopping on a plane, we always have emergency snacks on hand. These just sweet enough treats are our favorites, and apparently a pack of 15 is $18.75, which is pretty high for me for a snack, but I don't know. I'm going to give it a try. So these are the items that I got in this June's Birchbox. So for my first Birchbox, I'm pretty excited, and I'm probably going to continue for a couple more months, and, you know, who knows, maybe even longer than that, but overall, I was satisfied for the $10 that I spent. So, I hope you enjoyed my video, and if you have any questions, please comment below, and don't forget to like, rate, and subscribe. Thank you.